Everyone's going to be talking about this eclipse in the whole United States and the internet world all around the globe. So we really have the opportunity to capitalize on this marketing opportunity and really showcase Kansas City.